My bunny, Max. He accompanies me on these lonely nights. Uzo the Clow. I was up until late yesterday looking at flights to Japan, but I have no money. I don't have to go anywhere. I should take a shower. Poor Potty Potty has been a bit quiet lately. the way I came. Well, here we are. Let's see if it doesn't take too long and I find this guy soon. I don't think there are many people living around here. I should think about quitting smoking. What an amazing fair. But there's no time for fun. What a long walk. Reminds me of those games that are all the rage lately. Could this be Frederick's house? Where's your Snow White? Looks like someone had to get out of the house fast. They've left you without any food, eh? Looks like someone had to get out of the house fast. These are shotgun shells. I don't need them. It's very dark. I could use the flashlight. This must be Frederick's house. There must be another way in. It looks like a girl's grave. Closed. I will have to look for another way in. Creature, how awful. Of tools and a sewing machine. could take the revolver if it wasn't in pieces. Disgusting. Sorry, David. revolver if it wasn't in pieces. Looks like woodworking machinery. Rotten. hundreds and hundreds of books in strange languages. What the fuck? Thank you. happened here? Thank God she's dead. The unmistakable gaze of puppets. Marlene and Lisa? A woman tearing her face off. It reminds me of the little fishing village of Ismouth. It seems that Frederick based the puppets on a design by Marlene. Yes, they're prototypes. What a bunch of freaks. that Frederick also knows how to do taxidermy. What the hell is this thing? He seems to have amassed quite the collection of trinkets while traveling. Only knows what happened here. voodoo stuff, typical of this part of the country.
Thank you.
working in the family business wasn't a good idea. Cobwebs. is completely stuck.
Thank you.
Shit. I've lost my things.
Thank you.
embark on fantastic adventures with Toki and his friends in Animal Village. I don't have this weapon. I'll keep the ammo.
Welcome to Animal Village. In Bumpkin Village, little animals of all species live their daily lives happily. In the evenings, they gathered in front of the fire to tell scary stories. The most famous story was that, on the other side of the river, there was an island where a wizard lived. This wizard had a book that could grant any wish. And anyone who came near the island was turned to stone. Toki, the little pig, was very fearful, and everyone always laughed at him. He would run home in terror and cry at night. Poor Toki was tired of always being laughed at. He went to the village store and bought a sword, a shield, and a pan. He had decided to shape up and go steal that wizard's book.
Quiet night, he took his sword and sneaked out of the house. Armed with courage, he boarded his little boat and set sail for the wizard's island. On the way to the castle, he encountered many difficulties. But since he had trained hard, he overcame them without any problems. He had reached the wizard's chamber and engaged him in a tough.
It's the Book of Wishes.
Toki went home and spent the whole night reading the book. He made only one wish.
I wish that everyone would stop laughing at me.
What Toki didn't know was that his wish would come true.
The wizard was back with a vengeance, and it was carnage. His wish had come true. No one could laugh at him anymore.
didn't do too well.
Thank you for playing Animal Village. No villagers were harmed on this ride.
Welcome to Boo Boo's Fun House. Sam was a lonely boy. Sam didn't have many friends. His best friend was a stuffed animal named Max. He was a new friend, Boo Boo, the hamster. Sam's parents worked a lot. Sam spent all day playing video games. Sam didn't do housework.
A true classic, Cyber Glitch 77.
Poor Boo Boo was very hungry and escaped from the cage. He fell out of the cage badly and stopped breathing. He was from his little googly eyes. Sam didn't want his parents to know. He took the stuffed animal, took out the batteries, and put Boo-Boo in it.
Thank you. I want to hear it and scream.
Should use the oil in the engine of the Ferris wheel. Shit, I'm a little scared of heights. I can't find Frederick, and I still don't know why I'm going on. Truth is, I'm not having a bad time either. Let's see what we find on this side of the park. I'm getting off here. I love pinball machines, but I don't have time right now. The classic of its time. I've lost interest in video games for now.
Phantom House.
this is crazy. I don't know what's part of the ride and what's not. Damn, Frederick.
Thank you.
really be safe on the dark. I should turn off the lamps. It's a control panel to the right. That doesn't matter.
Thank you.
you poor wouldn't be able to go on this ride.
Thank you. the grog.
Seems like the ride doesn't work without water.
pirate life for me. You scurvy dog. You yellow belly coward.
Why's the rum always gone?
Where you get wet. Another ride?
I bet me peg leg there's treasure on this island.
taken. Send them to David Jones. Retreat! Abandon ship!
I don't have tickets to Medieval Madness.
You've been killing my daughters. This has gone too far. Now you're going to pay for it.
Well, at least the case is solved. I stopped Frederick. I closed the damn park. I also bought back some souvenirs.